the quadrant or scouring test. The examiner flexes and abducts the patient's hips so the hip faces the patient's opposite shoulder and resistance to the movement is felt.
I can feel resistance right now as I'm at the end range.
As slight resistance is maintained,